Hi! If you encounter error when installing some app or game on your computer, saying another installation is in progress, you must complete that installation before continuing this one. Don't worry, I have solution for this error. So let's go straight to the point. Right-click on Start and select Run. Type services.msc and hit Enter. When Services window opens, click on any of these services, and then press W on your keyboard. Find Windows Installer service, and then right-click on it to get this menu. Currently, I don't have this error on my PC, and my Windows Installer is not running, so I have this option to start the installer. But for you, all these options will be grayed out: Start, Stop, or Restart. If you can click on Restart, go ahead and click it. After that, continue with the installation. If you can't click it, minimize this services window. Right-click on taskbar and select Task Manager. Under Processes tab, find Windows Installer. To find it easier, click here on the name tab twice, and Task Manager will sort all background processes in reverse alphabet order, and you will be able to find Windows Installer much quicker. When you find it, right-click on it and select End Task. If you see more than one Windows Installer process here, end them all. You can now close Task Manager and return to the Services window. Right-click on Windows Installer service, and now you should be able to select this Start option, so go ahead and click on it. You can now close this window also, go back to your installation, and continue with it. If you get error message saying that some running installation is suspended and that you will be needed to run it again, that would be app that was giving you these problems. So just click on OK and then Yes to undo changes. Your current installation could go backward to undo some changes, so don't worry. After that, it will continue and your problem should be fixed. If it was, please hit that like button and consider to subscribe for more helpful videos like this one. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can hit that thanks button. Until next time, stay safe, and I see you all.